minutes, and we are so pleased to see you here in our wisdom. It's a very great opportunity for us to receive you and in order to give you some data about how the Minister of Military Production is working and what is its function and what are our products. So again, you are welcome.
Thank you, Minister. It's an honor to be back in Egypt. I have a profound affection for this country, having served here for the year in 1993 with the MFO, as a colonel in the army. I know you're both former army officers, so, you know, infantry and special forces.
Are you
infantry? No, I'm air defense.
I was a parachute instructor in the army.